गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस सेशन वी विल हैव द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ हलो शाफ्ट सब्जेक्टेड फॉर प्योर टॉर्क. हलो शाफ्ट ऑफ रोटरी कंप्रेसर इज टू बी डिजाइन टू ट्रांसमिट ए मैक्सिमम टॉर्क ऑफ 4750 न्यूटन मीटर. द शेयर स्ट्रेस इन द शाफ्ट is limited to 50 newton per mm square. Determine the inside and outside diameter of the shaft. If ratio of inside to outside diameter is 0.0, we start the problem with the data given. We have given torque is equal to 4750 newton meter. We will convert this into newton millimeter. That is, we multiply this value by 10^3. Now torque is equal to 50 newton per mm square, and K, the ratio of inside diameter to outside diameter, is 0.4. Now the formula used, the formula for hollow shaft subjected for pure torsion is given by T maximum is equal to pi by 16 into tau into DO cube in the bracket 1 minus K^4. Where K is the ratio of inside diameter to outside diameter. Now we will transferring the value. We have this formula: DO is equal to cube root of 16 into T maximum divided by pi into tau into in the bracket 1 minus K^4. Now putting the values of T maximum is equal to 4750 into 10^3 and tau is equal to 50 and K is equal to 0.4. We have the value of outside diameter is equal to 79.18 millimeter. Now say we will take the value of outside diameter is equal to 80 millimeter. As the we have given the ratio of DI upon DO is equal to 0.4. From this we will calculate the inside diameter, that is 0.4 multiplied by 80, that comes out to be 32 millimeter. So outside diameter comes out to be 80 millimeter and inside diameter comes out to be 32 millimeter. So this is all about the problem based on hollow shaft or based on shaft subjected for pure torsion. Thank you very much. We will meet in next session. This is the end of the session.